Hello friends, I am Chintan Dave, and as I promised, this is the second week of this channel, and I am here for the second video of this channel in which I am going to describe these two new words. The first word is conducive, and the second word is comprehensive. Now, if I talk about the meaning of the conducive, and now the meaning of this conducive word is helpful. Right, let me repeat the sentence again. The meaning of the conducive word is helpful. It means like whenever you are using, or in whichever sentence you are using, helpful word that can be replaced by conducive word. So this is the meaning of conducive word. Conducive means helpful. Now let's go to discuss the usage of that word in one particular sentence, which can be for IELTS giver, like that can be utilized either in your writing or your in your speaking. And for normal user, like you can use this word in your day-to-day communication. Now the sentence of this conducive word is something like this: playing outdoor sports become conducive for building better physical health. It means outdoor sports khelna helpful होता है, यानी कि conducive होता है for अच्छा physical health बनाने के लिए. So this is what the sentence, how you can utilize conducive word in a sentence. I hope it is clear. Now let's move to another word, which is comprehensive. Comprehensive means whenever you want to talk something about more detailed, like covering all the parts. For example, if you talk about any study, if you talk about any research, if you want to describe more detailed research or more detailed study, then you can use this comprehensive word with that study or research. It means comprehensive study means covering all the aspect, means the negative, positive, what will be the impact of that research, which kind of things are required. If you study all that thing for one particular item, then it will be described as a comprehensive study or comprehensive research. Okay, the same word can be also utilized with growth also. Comprehensive growth, covering all aspect. Now let's go for the sentence of this comprehensive word. The sentence is something like that. I just try to keep the sentence as simple as possible so that all the viewers can understand how to utilize this particular word. The sentence is something like this: people should respect scientists for their comprehensive study of enormous item. Right? Now the translation of this particular statement is, लोगों को साइंटिस्ट की रिस्पेक्ट करनी चाहिए. किसके लिए? उनकी कंप्रिहेंसिव स्टडी के लिए. किसकी स्टडी? ऑफ एनॉर्मस आइटम, यानी बहुत सारी चीजों का जो वो रिसर्च करते हैं. किस प्रकार का रिसर्च? कंप्रिहेंसिव स्टडी. इट मींस कवरिंग ऑल द एस्पेक्ट. फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर रीजन लोगों को उनकी रिस्पेक्ट करनी चाहिए. नाउ इफ यू आर नॉट क्लियर अबाउट द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस एनॉर्मस आइटम्स, आई हैव ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड वन वीडियो इन विच आई हैव डिस्कस्ड द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस एनॉर्मस आइटम, as well as I have also provided the sentence into the same. So please visit that video and try to understand the enormous item. Apart from this particular thing, I am also going to place one common message that I really request to all of my subscribers to spread in your group. I am going to place one more common message that you need to forward in your circle. Okay, if you do not have that message with you, then please send a message to this number, which is 89051-30010. Say hi to me. I'll forward that message to you and try to spread as much as you can. So for today, that's it from my side. These are the two new words. Next week, I'm come up with more two new words, and we will discuss together and try to learn new words. Until then, be happy and try to follow the tagline, English ka gyan, Chintan ke saath. Till then, bye-bye And do not forget to